feet were on the very wrong side of a gang fight while they were still prisoners.
Brother Bobby was beaten to death right in front of them.
Well, wait a minute. Los Reyes cut off the guy's tongue. That's definitely a mistake. He was about to cooperate with law enforcement. If that's the case, Jacob probably blames Matt and Luke for his brother's death.
We could be dealing with a classic case of aggression transference.
Chacon will want to do to them what the gang did to his brother.